Hey guys, Super Collectibles here, and for today's video, big news came out from the band Steel Panther today. They have finally announced their brand new sixth studio album, On the Prowl, releasing February 24th, 2023. So the most recent news from the band was that they got their brand new official bass player, Spyder. So this will be the first record he'll be on. I'm not too certain if he recorded the bass tracks, because I don't know. I feel like they've settled on him for a while now, so you never know. And, so their new single came out today, too, the opening track. It's really cool. It's Never Too Late. And, I'm really excited for this album. It's coming pretty soon, early next year. They've had a lot of time to record. I've seen some videos, too. Styx was talking about, Styx the drummer, like, that they've been recording. Just really excited because I really enjoyed their last record, Heavy Metal Rules. It came out in 2019. And of course, the departure of Lexi Fox, bass player, last year. He left. And this is the first chapter of a new era for the band with Spyder. I really like this colorful album cover. Looks amazing with the Panther. And of course, they're on the prowl. And yeah, I'm really stoked for this. This looks like it'll be amazing. I've been really anticipating their next record, and it's coming soon. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to, like, subscribe, and I'll put the link down below for the music video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye, see you next time, and rock on.